Y'all already know who beats. This is Jazz Beats.